feeling on my left foot, pivot, spin and throw. I see a ton of guys that'll come out like you're feeling a bunt at first, with their chest facing first base. You can't get around that ball. So the key here is, again, it's not hard. It's getting past it, feel, spin and throw. And that throw will not be pretty,